I'm Casey.
And I'm Zane.
And we're zoology majors here at SUNY Oswego. I chose zoology because I like working with animals and I like being outside in nature. And coming to Oswego and having Rice Creek here and having faculty who are willing to work with you and let you do research with them is just an invaluable opportunity that you really can't find anywhere else.
My favorite class I've had so far are general ecology, which is really focusing on the ecosystem here at Rice Creek and how every member of the ecosystem interacts with each other, as well as ornithology, which I'm in right now, which is kind of just a general overview of biology and ecology of different bird species of New York.
I'd say something that's surprising about this major is just how many classes you can take. It feels like there's a class for everything. There's a class for fish, there's ichthyology, there's mammalogy, there's reptiles, there's plants and animals, there's invertebrates, there's bacteria. Like anything you could possibly think about, you know, taking a class on, there's a class for it here, and there's someone who would love to teach you about it.
And that's zoology in 60 seconds.